Guys, day two of doing Doom 3 BFG edition in a row. I am just wanting to hurry up and get this game done. Like I said before, I borrowed this game from a friend of mine. I've got Doom 3, but I have the non-BFG edition, which I almost wish I had started playing it instead of this one, because you can cheat on it, and I know that last boss is going to be a real pain in the ass. Oh, okay, so I can't hear that. I thought it would stop once I killed that guy, but how mistaken I am. How many fucking shots can you take to die, you little bitch? This run doesn't make much of a difference, does it? This is walking, this is running. It's a little faster, but it's more like power walking than running. There we go. This is my favorite gun, and I really shouldn't run it all the way out of ammo yet. Dude, that was no way to be. That was cheap. You didn't even teleport in, you just... You literally just appeared. There was no teleport, nothing. I heard something scream down there, but it sounded like one of those skulls, but I can't be sure. There, though. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, okay. Just one of them. Expected something more challenging. Fucker. Fuck you. I don't mind that guy showing up when I can put some distance between me and him. I just hate it when they like drop something like this in on you at point blank range. And it's like all melee all the time. You know what I mean? Of course, I wouldn't be dissatisfied if they just stopped dropping these Hell Knights in altogether. Those little bee children thing are hard as hell to hit because they're so fucking little. I'm guessing they would have continued to spawn from there permanently and definitely. Look, you fuckface. Guessing there's a reason why it just had me save right back there. That guy might be it. He's a little bigger and tougher than the usual boss that you run into, or sub-boss. But not by a whole lot. Find a little bit of health. The health I just picked up, so I need to find a little more. Wait, the flashlight's charged. Fuck you, little thing. See, it's this kind of shit that I hate. They do shit like this. They drop these stupid little bastards that like to get up close and personal on you. Fuck you! Appreciate a fucking health pack somewhere.
For every step you take, your soul moves closer to me. Suffering and pain. It's for you.
Okay, guys, you saw it saved there. I've been up here a few times. There is a boss up here called the Guardian. I figured out my first time through how to kill him. He's not that hard to kill. He generates an orb above his back, and then you shoot it with the gun, and then these three little floaty things pop out. You kill the floaty things, and then he generates the orb again, then you shoot the orb. You do that a handful of times, and he fucking dies. It's not a big deal. He's not that hard. First time I went through, almost beating, he barely killed me. Second time I went through, it seemed like it was cheating because there were four of those guardians appeared instead of three, so it was taking longer to kill. And the last time, I think it glitched because everything stuck to one wall and I just died and had negative 14 life. I'm not sure, but I think that's a glitch. I've not seen him use an attack that can do that. So that thing is way fucking faster than it has any business of being.
My guardian will destroy you!
Okay. Nothing that big has any business being half as fast as this thing is. It's like a semi-truck beating drag racer in a quarter mile.
Destroy the seekers, and the guardian becomes vulnerable.
And yes, it can run. I need to get those stupid seekers down. I hate those stupid flying things. Jumping, trying to generate just a little bit more distance between us. Really wish this dude could actually run. No fucking thing. Stupid seekers aren't dying as easy as they usually do. There's one. There should only be one left. He killed two. I got 4% health, so I don't think I'm going to make it through this time. Unless I can find some health. Found some rockets. Found some more rockets. This kind of looks like health. Yes. Thank you. thought I might have hit two of them. I can't hear what that thing is saying, so I won't be able to tell what it's saying until editing.
And we will help you. Vanquish our enemies, and we grow stronger. Listen for our call, and then free us to smite down the evil.
How the hell do I even use this thing? Still only got 10 rounds for that. Okay, I'll go through this teleporter. This looks like a good place. Oh, this is where I began, LS. This looks like a good place for me to save and be done with this episode. If you guys like, thanks for watching. Hit the like button. I will talk to you guys next time. I don't know how long this episode's going to end up being. It took me about half an hour to kill that monster because I fought it like four times, and before then I had like 10 minutes recorded or so I'm not sure how long this episode's going to be. It's either going to be 15 or 20 minutes. But if you guys liked, hit the like button. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye for now.